All right, today we will be testing Dead by Daylight on the Nintendo Switch. This is the first time I've had the game in docked mode. So far, the intro video is playing. Oh god, yeah, I can see the pixelation now. There's the performance drop. You can see with the cursor, it's not as smooth as what it would be on PS4 or Xbox or PC, but this isn't Nintendo Switch. This part's also normal, especially for Xbox and PS4. I know they glitch out when you're first loading it. Oh yeah, Doctor doesn't look so bad, actually. This actually looks alright. Damn, this is actually quite impressive. You can't even make out her eyes in docked mode. I mean, not docked mode handheld, but in docked you can. That's nice. This is my loadout. I'm only at level 5. Don't really have any good items or add-ons. Or really any good offerings. So we're just gonna load it up and go to match. I'm still surprised at how well these graphics are doing. It's almost PS4 level, but just not quite. I can still see the graphical differences. Well, I'm probably just going to cut straight to the gameplay now. The skill checks are so small in this version. I hope they appear bigger because I'm playing on TV. It's actually quite nice to have a handheld version of this game. And what is with Meg's face? With the generator, what is with her face? That doesn't look right. I'm gonna capture that. Oh God, this map took a graphical fucking hit. Holy Jesus. Damn. Please excuse me if I don't know where any of the gens are. I haven't really played this map all that much. Oh, I don't have my headphones in. I don't know where he's coming from. I think there's a gem this way though. Ace, frick off, I want this gem. Are you back in retarded then? Yeah, see, look at how small those skill checks are. Fucking Joy-Con drift. Stop. God damn, these skill checks are so hard. Well, they're not hard, it's just a little bit more of a challenge than what I'm used to. God damn, Joy-Con drift. Okay, I think he's gonna face camp. Look how pixelated that guy on the hook looks. God, the fucking Nintendo Switch players are sweaty. Yes, let's get this kingdom. Oh, you fucking retard. Bitch fucking cost us that gem. Yes, heal me, Adam. You gonna heal me or what? Is that a Nier? I can't tell because it's pixelated. God damn. You idiot, did you just fucking fast bolt? Go fuck off, you fucking stupid. Ah, idiot. Bro, you see somebody sitting here waiting to fucking drop a pallet, you don't run through it. If they're kneeling, goddammit. Oh, it was done. Do they all need healing? Fuck. You guys suck. Come here. Come here. God damn it. We aren't gonna get out of the gate. Oh, fucking idiots. God, I'm in a game with noobs. The frame rate is playable. It's not the best, but it's manageable. That guy's gonna get smacked in a second. Stop fucking Joy-Cons, god damn it. Fuck, stop. Surprised I hit that. Okay, this guy's face camping, so it's probably just best to not worry too much about unhooking, you idiots. God damn it, I'm gonna get fucked over here, aren't I? Oh, that was a frame drop and a half. Come on, where's the hatch? Where's the hatch? Hatchy, hatchy, hatch. Oh, found it. Thank God. Are they doing a gen? I can't see. God damn it, Joy-Con drift. Come on. Whoever's up there, just die, please, so I can grab the hatch. Just don't let this fucking cloud fly above me. Bro, you fucking... Thank God. Whew. It's a bit of a weird map. Probably didn't pick. It's okay though. Or maybe I did. Ah, double pipped. Sweet. Yeah, Dead by Daylight on the Switch isn't that bad. to Ace in the Hole. Lady Luck always seems to be throwing something good away when retrieving an item from the chest. There's a 100% chance that a very rare or lower add-on will be attached to it. Urban Invasion, that was a meal delivery, so it's an add-on. The one thing I love about this update is barely any killers even have ruin yet. Alright, well that's probably going to be the end of the report.